Could you chip a little more dirt a little faster? I came here in late 1987. 3 days after I started to work here, I started a midlife professional crisis transition to vertebrate paleontology from herpetology because I realized how much there was here in South Carolina. During that approximately 24 years, I was lucky enough to dig some really interesting holes in this state. This is about 30 pounds of mammoth tooth. When I first found this, I saw this part of it sticking out of a little bank of dirt that had been pushed up by a bulldozer. And I raced over and uncovered it and realized it had been broken right here. This part was gone. I thought, oh no, that can't be. And I dug down about 3 inches underneath, and there was this part. Here's the occlusal or chewing surface. That's what tells us it's a mammoth. This is a pretty fair mammoth tooth. Whenever you think of South Carolina's fauna, don't look at it from today's point of view. It was entirely different not that many thousands of years ago. Once upon a time, you might think of South Carolina as maybe a Serengeti-like environment. Lots of herbivores running around, lots of elephant-like animals, big carnivorous felids, wolves, you know, all kinds of strange and wondrous beasts that aren't here today.